just this year, when we reopened the Wisdom House, Mumina gave a party to the students, and the teachers enjoyed cake for the first time since before the war, and the kids enjoyed cake for the first time ever. And so that just shows how important our help is. Mumina also lets us know that our emotional support through letters of hope and just being there and continuing to be there and not forgetting about them is just as important as any kind of money that we ever provide.
Working group is determined to be part of the Wisdom House and the Women's Center until we are not needed. And their world is safe. And they have a clear future. Bless them and bless all who have supported SETF.